write down two numbers. Here we go, 0 and 1. Now let us apply a rule. The next number will be the sum of the previous two numbers. So the third number is going to be 0 plus 1, which is 1. The fourth number is going to be 1 plus 1, and so on. These numbers are called the Fibonacci series and are named after Leonardo Fibonacci, an Italian mathematician. So why are these numbers important? Fibonacci numbers appear in nature quite often. For example, a lily has 3 petals, a wild rose has 5, a plantain has 34, and certain daisies have 55. And yes, these are all Fibonacci numbers. Look at yourself in the mirror. You have 1 nose, 2 eyes, and 5 fingers in each hand. The Fibonacci numbers again. Now if you divide 2 consecutive Fibonacci numbers, the result is pretty close to 1.618. In math, this number is represented by the Greek symbol phi and known as the golden ratio. So what makes the golden ratio important? This number has fascinated not only mathematicians, but also musicians, artists, architects, and many others. The famous architect Le Corbusier designed windows whose length and breadth ratios were golden ratios. Similarly, artists like Leonardo da Vinci and Salvador Dali used the golden ratio in their work. They believed the golden ratio made certain shapes more beautiful. So this ends our short introduction. I hope you found it useful. See you in the next video.